human weapon. Then she escaped. In a future not far from now, in a broken world, she is.